The second reason why people eat more calories, more food than they need, is because they substitute food for a joy in their life. Basically, they substitute food for emotions. And emotions makes our life more beautiful, brighter, more diverse. And when we feel emotions, it means that we are alive. People without emotions, they feel depressed and they don't have motivation to live. So food can give us variety of emotions. So when we eat salty food, we wrinkle. When we eat spicy food, we feel heat inside. When we eat sweet food, we smile and feel pleasure. And food can combine several flavors in one dish. One dish can combine several flavors, which means we can experience several emotions at the same time. For example, an ice cream cone, it's cold and sweet. If you add fruits or nuts, it's gonna become cold, sweet, a bit sour and crispy. So here you go, four different flavors in one ice cream cone. Asian food, for example, Asian spicy food, it can be hot, spicy, sweet, again, variety of flavors. With food, we replace our emotions. If we don't have enough joy in life, if we don't have enough things that make us happy, we go into the refrigerator and we substitute our emotions with food. So here, tip number two, create a list of things that make you feel great, that bring you joy, and this list should be at least 50 different things, not 5, not 10, 50. And you should put this list somewhere, maybe next to your refrigerator, maybe next to your office table, maybe on the mirror in your bathroom, so you can constantly see this list and start doing those things. Start doing something that's gonna bring joy into your life. And on the online training, on the third week, we're gonna talk about parents' love a little bit more. We're gonna talk about emotions, and we're gonna do again three exercises. The first one, the list of childish joys. We're gonna create this list together, and I will teach you what to do and how to use this list so you can connect with your inner child on a deeper level. Then we're gonna do an exercise that's called a fresh milk. And as you already know, with mother's milk, the child receives all the necessary nutrients and vitamins. And this practice will help you to heal your body and give your inner child everything that he did not receive during your childhood. And the third exercise that we're gonna do, called the summer rain, and the rain is the symbol of father's love. The father who protects, the father who nurtures, the father who helps his child to grow. And if a real father was absent in your life, or he was not available for you, maybe he worked too much, maybe he was not an emotional person, maybe your father never hugged you, never told you that he loves you, then this exercise will really, really help you. This exercise will help you to break the victim behavior, and will help you to lower the level of your anxieties and fears. And you will create the inner space within yourself, the space where you can feel safe and protected.